myself Utkarsh Sharma and I belong to Lucknow. There is a small house in which we are there in my family there are four members, my father, mother, my little sister and me. I completed my 12th from Mathura and I love sports very much. I love defense army like army, navy and air force. My future aim is to become an defense officer in air force. So I came here to take the coaching from myself. Defense Corps of the academy is so wonderful because when I came here I didn't know about anything of defense. When I came here I have seen that defense is very well coaching for the Premier Institute for Defense. So it's my aim to become an defense officer. Changes I have seen that when I came here first time I have done nothing. I don't know about anything of defense and nothing about what happens in exam or in SSB. When I started learning, then I came to learn that there are many things, like they take medical and physical also. So when I started here, I also maintain my physical and mental strength and I'm practicing. There is no comparison between any teacher because according to them, they are very good. It's our responsibility that which teacher studies you like the most. But especially I like the my favorite teacher is Lieutenant Colonel Gaurav Bhandari sir, because he is the main reason that I joined this coaching. Because he is the colonel, lieutenant and colonel also. So because he has experienced all the things, so it is better that we come here and study. It's quite good because it's my first time that I came in any hostel. It's a very good hostel and everything is maintaining well. Sometimes it goes wrong, but it's okay. We can adjust. We have to adjust some things. So it's good. Food is also good. I love Defense Officers Academy because it makes many changes in me, like in studies, in physical, in sports, and mainly in my studying. Because I'm not quite well in studies. When I came here, my studies is improving. The suggestion is to everyone that that who wants to become a defense officer, you should join this coaching because you get taught by an experienced person who they are taught for many years. So it is good to come here for becoming a defense officer. Thank you.